Hey guys, back again to the future, Yahweh Shai here speaking. And I just want to give my father Yahweh thanks for life and for strength once again. To all your sincere Akenu pushing this word in truth and in sincerity. Shalom, shalom. So you could ask my people, what you have them here? Father, have me here, you stinking fuckhole. Don't ever fuck around with me. If you want to come and ask me a fucking question, come straight to my face. Carry your cross, yeah? Carrying one's cross, figuratively, to handle or cope with one's burden, to endure difficulties, to deal with your burdens and problems. Therefore, when people carry their own cross, they are dealing with their own burden. And I carried the cross before for all of you fuckers before. I'm still fucking doing it now. You got to fucking carry your own fucking cross now. Philippians 2 verse 12. Because a lot of you fuckers love money, but you're going to be wanting to have Father Yahweh in the day. Philippians 2 verse 12. Wherefore, my beloved, as ye have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. Jeremiah 30 verse 7. Alas, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It is even the time of Jacob's trouble. It is even the time of Jacob's trouble, but he shall be saved out of it. But he shall be saved out of it. For it shall come to pass in that day, saith the Lord of hosts, that I will break his yoke from off his neck and will burst thy bonds, and strangers shall no more serve themselves of him. Like Brawly, you ever watch Dragon Ball?